Here I am. Sir Lancelot from Camelot, sir.
He's come to rescue me, father. Well,
that's not jump to any conclusions. Say, these are nice curtains.
Aren't they?
Oh, they're wonderful. Whatever did you find them?
Well, there's a little chap.
Excuse me! Did you kill those guards?
Yes. Listen, I'm very sorry, but I can explain everything.
Don't be afraid of him, Sir Lancelot. I've got a rope here already.
You killed 8 wedding guests.
Well, you see, the thing is, I thought your son was a lady.
I can understand that. Hurry, brave Sir Lancelot. You killed the bride's father.
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't really mean to.
No, you didn't mean to. You put your sword through his head.
Gosh. Is he all right?
You kicked your bride in the chest!
Oh, well, now she was asking for it, sir. Wearing white and crying.
This is gonna cost me a fortune!
I am ready, Sir Lancelot! I am ready!
Would you like to come and have a drink?
I say, sir! Was that entirely necessary? I don't believe you just killed that poor little fellow.
Oh, let's not bicker and argue over who killed who. After all, I'm a recently bereaved father who just lost his son. My boy Herbert, who has just fallen to his death.
I'm not quite dead. I'm feeling much better.
You fell from the tall tower, you creep!
No, I was saved at the last minute.
How?
Well, I'll tell you. I'm going to tell you.
Chap is your son, sir. All he ever wanted was a little love and attention, but did you ever give it to him? No. No. I wait, you denied him. You tried to kill him, and worse, far worse, you tried to marry him off to some girl, some female that he obviously has no feelings for whatsoever. Yes. Yes, I know a little something about bullying fathers, you bastard. Have you no heart? Have you no human tenderness? Can't you see that all he wants is a little love and understanding? Is that too much to ask? Is it too much to ask?
My God, you're gay!
Lancelot, you might as well just fess up. Really, you're a different kind of guy. Move aside your scabbard, for underneath your tavern, there is waiting to...